Hello YouTubers, today in this video I will be showing you how to make your PS2 keyboard work with a Windows 8 or an 8.1 OS. If you have recently upgraded your OS from Windows 7 or any other OS to Windows 8 and you have noticed that you can't use your keyboard with the Windows 8 or 8.1 versions and wondering what to do, I hope this will resolve the issue. I'm showing this using my laptop. I recently had the same problem with my PC while I upgraded from Windows 7 to Windows 8.1. So the first thing is that Windows 8 and 8.1 doesn't support PS2 interface by default. However, this video would help you out. So assuming that you don't have your keyboard, all you have to do is you have to go to your settings tab, change PC settings. Under that, under the ease of access menu, go to keyboard and turn on on-screen keyboard. So this will help you to type. Okay. So then I want you to go to your desktop, not the desktop, the home screen, and type in run. Okay, so select the run. Yeah, and inside the run command prompt, I want you to type the command regedit, regedit. We are going to edit the registry. Click OK. It will ask for the administrator user prompt. Yeah, yes. Okay. So what I want to do is that inside your registry, go to /hkey_local_machine. Inside that, go to the system. Inside the system, go to current controller set. Inside that, go to services. Inside that, I want you to find a file called I. It starts with I. It's gonna, yeah. It's i8402prt. And inside that, there's something called as a start. You can see that right now it is set to the value 3. So just right click, modify, and set it to one. It could be either hexadecimal or decimal. Then just click OK and then just close it and restart your system. So once you restart, your PC will be detecting your keyboard and you won't be having any further issues. So just remember to change the value from 3 to 1 and set it. And I hope this helps. If you have any queries, please feel free to post. Thank you.